Something calls to me.
Yeah. Chaos control!
Power. Hello. Your name's Shadow, isn't it? Have you seen my good buddy, Froggy? Hey there.
Observation.
Yeah. Do this.
This is the ultimate power. Let's do this.
For the Ark disaster. Perhaps I can change their fate.
Shadow. Shadow? You look grim. Are you all right?
I'll be fine. We'll all be fine. Find somewhere safe to hide. I'll take care of everything.
Oh, Shadow.
Thank you. Ultimate
Joining the rubble in the waters.
Are you in pain?
No. I feel a connection to the symbol in the sky. It's the same tingle as my new abilities.
It is the power of Black Doom.
Grandfather?
I made a Faustian deal with that monster to create Shadow. Now it seems that we all have to pay for my sins.
So my powers, that symbol, they're all connected.
Maria's illness couldn't be treated on Earth. I could better manage her condition on the Ark, even if her family didn't like the idea. I attempted to develop the ultimate life form as a means to find a cure for Maria. My own experiments reached their frustrating limits. So when that alien warlord reached out to me and offered the miracle of chaos control, I accepted it. Through his DNA, the ultimate life form was born. Black Doom wanted me to make the perfect warrior for him, so these new abilities are all part of his grand design. You two are linked by blood. As you grow in power, so does he. He will either take control of your mind and make you his ultimate weapon, or take over your body and be reborn in you.
You made me the ultimate life form, Professor. Black Doom is a fool. I'll take this power and use it as my own.